Hey guys, not much on today. The best weather on the Gold Coast at the moment, last couple of days, so it's normally expected not to be too busy on those days. So I might actually wash the van for once. Doesn't normally happen, hasn't happened for a while. It's filthy. Yeah, wash it downstairs in the car park and I'll take you guys with me. I'm sure you'll enjoy it. Yeah, see how we go. Coffee time. Months, I think. O&R worked well down here. The reason I washed it down here at home, as opposed to at my shed or workshop, is it's meant to rain or storm or something this afternoon, so I didn't want to risk driving home in the wet. So, next couple days are meant to be sunny as, but I don't think it'd have any time to wash it, so that's why I did it today. I feel a lot better. Appearance is everything, especially for a detailer, and having a dirty van doesn't help the situation, especially when it's my rolling billboard. Wheels are clean, tyre dressing, fireball, satin black, I think. Not much else to tell, really. The wrap does help a lot, being the satiny kind of colour. It's easy to clean, especially I've got like 6 layers of ammo skin on there, I think. Something stupid, it does its job. The wrap was done by Ticket Wraps in Burley, good old Trent. Time for a shower. Bye.